Family is safe after their home catches on fire early this morning. This happened at around 4:30 in Otay Mesa. It was neighbors that called 911 when they saw the flames coming from the top story windows. A crews arrived and knocked the fire down in about 30 minutes. Officials say the fire was mostly contained to an upstairs bedroom, but also spread to the attic. Fortunately, no one was hurt. Fire officials are now trying to figure out the cause.